Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the workhorses of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
But there's one guarantee: whenever Roman Reigns enters an arena, he stirs up incredible emotion within the WWE Universe.
It's all about his yard. Ah, the beast is in the house.
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Well, I can assure you, Roman Reigns is not frightened of Brock Lesnar, but the big dog had better be cautious. WrestleMania 31, it was Roman Reigns who became the foundation of Suplex City.
I've been calling Brock Lesnar's matches since he debuted here at WWE, and I have never been as frightened as I am when Brock Lesnar enters an arena.
Brock Lesnar doesn't respect anyone in WWE or walking the planet Earth, nor should he have to. You're looking at the beast incarnate.
Plenty of history between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar, but those many brutal battles have done little to curb their animosity for one another. Roman sees Brock as lazy, entitled, a superstar who doesn't really care about what happens here in WWE, a place that Roman feels is his kingdom.
And by voicing those opinions, Roman has permanently attracted the Beast Incarnate's incredible fury. Lesnar has no intention of letting Roman think he runs things around here.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
Enough already. Reigns avoids the attack.
Oh my, sent flying. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Stomping.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Stomping the leg.
The Beast Incarnate is on the loose.
And Lesnar's unloading all of his fury on Reigns.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
This ruthless striking.
That is Brock's MMA career factor into tonight's matchup, Corey.
Brock's incredible success in MMA gives him an edge in every match. He has a huge array of unique tactics that he's learned there that he can utilize tonight. Plus, Brock certainly knows how to take a punch.
Sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Reigns turns that around.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Go behind.
Nine!
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Wow! He's looking a little weary now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Superman punch!
Oh, look out! No coming back from Reigns after that. Had an answer for the big dog. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match. Superman punch! Oh, look out! Spear!
Can that finish the Beast off?
Makes the cover!
Two!
Three! No! Two count!
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. Superman punch in the corner.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Cover!
One, two, three. And win.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Big counter from Reigns. And another counter.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.